Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for the senior from Mililani, Oahu, number 10, Bree Locquiao.
How's it going, everybody? Less than 4 years after being honored on Senior Day as a member of the Rainbow Wahine soccer team, Bree Locquiao's incredible transition to the boxing ring reached championship status last week in Florida. 26-year-old Mililani graduate, in just her third year in the sport, became the first female flyweight in Hawaii history, according to USA Boxing, to be crowned a national Golden Gloves champion, joining an elite list of Hawaii boxers to win a strap, including world champ Brian Viloria. Now, Locquiao's journey to flyweight glory came after three torn ACL surgeries, which ended her soccer career. The squared circle was just a road to get back into shape, and it turns out it's shaping the future of Hawaii boxing.
Well, at first, when I was doing as cardio, I didn't think of competing. It was really hard, so I broke down maybe once or twice before I actually thought I could go through with this and make it a career.
It's amazing to a lot of people, but for me, I seen it coming because I seen the potential in her from the day I met her, and all I needed was her to believe in herself like how I believed in her, and I knew we was going to accomplish all of this.
I try to keep it humble. I don't want to be so big-headed, you know. I want to just keep on training and work to getting to the top.
If it was anybody to make history, I'm glad it was her, and she's one of the perfect girls. She lives life right. Couldn't pick anybody perfect for it to happen to. So the young girls look up to her. I think it's perfect.
Well, I carry it with me all the way. Every time I step into that ring, I think of representing the 808 state and also representing myself. I have more goals for me. I want to make the USA boxing team and just win more national tournaments so that it can lead me to getting into the Olympic team in 2020.
Fast track to the top continues next week for Locquiao as she'll take part in the Ringside World Championships in Missouri. For more info, including to assist in fundraising efforts, visit our website, khon2.com.